Welcome back to the channel everyone. So in today's video we will discuss about file handling in Java. So let's begin. First of all, what is file handling? So file handling in Java permits us to reading data from a file and writing data to a file. Okay, so basically there are mainly four file operations, which is we can create a file, we can read from a file, we can update a file, and we can delete a file. Okay, so basically java.io package contain large number of classes that support input output operations, and file class from the java.io package allows us to work with files. Now in order to use the file class, we have to create object of file class and specify the file name or path of the file. So now as you can see in this example, first of all we have to import the package. So you have to write import java.io.file. This file is the class which belongs to this package. Then you have to create object of file class. So write file, then your object name, then you have to specify file, then your object name equal to new file, and within this brackets you have to specify your name of the file or path of the file. Okay, now these are some useful methods of file class. So as you can see, each method is represented with its return type. So we have can read method, can write, can create new file, delete, exist, length, get name, get absolute path, and mkdir. So you can read the description to get to know about these methods. Now before moving to the file operations or before working on the files, let's first understand this stream. So streams are basically a pipelines which is used for sending and receiving information in Java program, and it can be defined as a sequence of data. Now there are two types of stream: input stream and output stream. Now input stream is used to read data from a source file, and output stream is used to write data to a destination file. And mainly used streams are byte stream and character stream. Now here byte stream is used to perform IO of 8-bit and character stream is used to perform IO of 16-bit. Now these are the examples. So these are the mostly used streams. For example, these two are the byte stream, which is file input stream and file output stream, and file reader and file writer is the character stream, which is mostly used. Now let me show you how can we create a file using Java code. Okay, so let's come to our Sublime Text. And okay, now here as you can see, I have a class file demo and the main method. Now the first thing we have to do is we have to import the package. So right here, import and java.io dot, we have to write here file. Okay, because we work with this file, we are going to work with this file, so we have to import that. Now the second thing is we have to create object of file. So write file, f for example equals to new and file, and within these brackets, as we have already seen in example, we have to specify the file name. So let's say test.txt. okay, now the second thing is, now we have to check that file is created or not. So what we have, what we can do, we have to use one method, which is create new file. So this method will create a new file, and this method returns boolean type value. So if file is created successfully, it returns true, otherwise it returns false. So to make sure, we can put this statement inside the if block to check. Now if the file is created successfully, it returns true, and if it returns true, this if block gets executed. So we can write here system.out.println, and we can specify here file is created, right, because it returns true. Otherwise what we can specify, we can say system.out. we can say file is not created. Okay, so just write file is not created. Okay, done. Now there is one more thing we have to do, we have to put this block into try catch. So because our program may throw an exception because we are working with files, so it's a good habit to put these all things into a try catch block. So put it here and that's it. Now the one thing is remaining, we have to specify catch block here. So let me quickly specify catch block, exception E, and just print the object here. Okay, so write here E, done. Now what this program do, what this program does, first of all it imports this file class, then it comes to this line, it creates the object of file class, and this file will going to create. Now here, as you can see, we have used one method, create new file. This method is used to create a new file along with the object name. Okay, now if our file is created successfully, this method will return boolean value which is true if created successfully, and if it returns true, then this statement will going to execute, otherwise this statement is going to execute. So now let me run this program to see the output. So okay, as you can see, our file is created. Okay, now the question is, where is our file? So to know, by default what Java does, Java creates your file at your current location. And what's our current location? As you can see in this title bar, our current location is desktop, and within HOC Java our file is created. So let's see, let's check it out. This is our HOC Java folder, enter. As you can see, here is our file test.txt. let's open this file. Okay, it is currently blank because we have just created our file. So that's it, you can see here we have created the file successfully. So that's how you can create a file. Now from next video I will show you how can you read from file, or how can you write into file, and how can you delete file, and all that things. Okay, so if you have any doubt in today's video, you can ask me in the comment section below. If you do like the video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned. Thank you.